Got YouTube man. So pretty much I'm back and I'll be making a video of how to clean your fish tank.
Well, you're supposed to do once a week to so the nitrate and nitrite don't build up in pneumonia, the piss. So you can see, look at the gravel, because it's black and I feed them the top fin cichlid pellets for my Oscar, and you can see here, it's like, it's everywhere, so, you know, it doesn't look good, so, gotta clean it up, right? So, what you do is, well, if you have a small fish tank, you only need a second, you get a bucket, scoop it up, right, scoop it up, and you're done. Right, it's so small. But you know, big fish tanks need more care. So you get the siphon and fill it up like this, which is no air in there, and you suck. I mean, the bucket has to be on the ground. If your fish tank's on the ground, it won't work. So you want to suck up all. You can see that, human. All that shit. You see that? You want to make sure that's clean. You want to clean. You want to clean 10% a week. Or you could do like, you could skip a week, but not recommended. It's better if you do lots and little. Because then it won't like change them and they won't go into like shock. So you see that. So you cut that. Okay, so see that? Now there's another way of doing it. You fill it up like this. Okay? And you go up and down. Works the same. So for 75 I change, you know, 6 gallons, because, you know, you don't have to be exact about 10%, but I do it once a week, because it's easy. It's like, every once a weekend, you know, it takes like 15 minutes, might as well do it, right? Keep your fish clean. Fish tank clean. So, if you have a carpet floor, I recommend putting like a tarp or a garbage bag under it. I have like utility floor. Now you also have to clean your filters. So you want to open this up. I'll just show you one. And take this out. You look at it. You have a sponge, and this is carbon. Okay. So this cleans out your tank. So these must get dirty at one point. You don't want to run these in tap water. Okay, guys. Because there's bacteria in here that's good for your fish, and some that's bad. So, if you use stuff with chlorine, it'll kill everything. And then, yes, it's pretty much starting fresh. So, that's kind of bad. So, look at all the algae. I'm gonna squish it. Squish it out, squish it out, squish it out. I'll clean up my chlorine after. So, we'll put the sponge back, carbon back, you know, same with everything. Except for, yeah, well, even cartridge filters. I mean, yeah, cartridge filters. They're the same, because it's pretty much the part. Well, there's another thing you have to do, and shit. Just about broke it. Yeah. It's like a pipe cleaner. Because, look here. It's a pipe. Open that up. I bought this for like $5 at like Big Al. Go like this. Okay? Easy. If you have lots of little fish, there's the algae in there, because little fish like to eat that. Not too much, but I don't eat that. And that's it, how to clean your tank. Bye, guys.